Hey guys, it's TheTalented174, and today I'm going to be showing you how to wrap and bind back a yo-yo with a bearing inside of it. So, you know how a regular yo-yo, you just go like this, and you gotta go like, you just go like that, to bind it up back up, which is where it goes back up. Well, if it has a bearing, like this yo-yo, see the bearing right there? And if it won't, if it won't come back up, I'll show you how. So, how you wrap it. So, basically, you get your yo-yo hand, grab the string, grab your non-yo-yo hand, and grab a piece of the string. Just wrap it around, so then you wrap it around. There is a loop, and that's fine. But when you just pull it down, you want to take your non-yo-yo hand, bring it, like, go forward in front of it, and then go so it looks like cradled, and you want to go down, like bring it down and pinch it at the same time, so it'll look like you bring the loop down, like around, and pinch, or like jump it up with your yo-yo finger, so it'll look like that. And after a while, if you get the hang of it, it looks like you're doing a trick. Or just go on a loop. So you go down. Didn't break anything. Oh, good. So I'll do it. Like I said, I gotta do go like this, loop, cradle, and then bring it down and pinch, and then let go, and then just hop it back up. So it was like pinch that back, pinch that go, that. It'll take a few tries at first, but once you got it down, you can just one shot it. So you can do it when you're doing a trick. After you do the trick, so then it binds back up. Hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.